you know what she coming to me. Hot damn, baby, you're free. She like to eat it on the.
But it's all right. You know what that means, right? You say the best for last.
Yes, definitely.
On that note, guys, we're gonna bring up Mr. Convince.
That's your child.
Yeah. Yes.
Hey.
Hey.
How you doing?
How you doing?
How are you?
When I see you, all I see is gross.
Yeah.
Gross. That's what I want to say. Give me some sauce.
Yes.
Oh, welcome to Radio City Soundstage.
I think that his name, yes, I think his name, what is it? The Teddy Bear of R&B.
The Teddy Bear of R&B.
Yes. That's an interesting title to have, the Teddy Bear of R&B. Why do they call you the Teddy Bear of R&B? Not because of your size, right?
Yeah, basically because of my size.
I know that's right. What did you say about the deep voice on?
He's like, yeah.
That bear white going on.
That's all me right
now.
Yeah. I'm surrounded by beautiful ladies, man.
That's a good thing. We're going to keep you smiling, right?
Yes.
That's a great thing. Yes. But when were you given that name, though? Teddy Bear of R&B, Mr. Convince.
Basically, you know, all my life, I just had to convince the world that it's my time to shine. You know what I'm saying? And Convince is just a brand that I'm trying to bring to the top.
What made you spell it with a K instead of the right way?
You know, basically, they always say, you know, artists has got to be different.
So you want to be different?
Yeah, so I want to.
You're definitely different.
What does convince mean? Like, basically, if I want something, I can convince you.
Okay.
Do you think that works?
Yeah. It depends if I put my mind to it.
Oh, so if you put your mind to it. So if it didn't work, that means he really put his mind to it.
Right.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, basically, yeah.
can we hear a little bit of something? I know you're going to perform, but can we get like a ooh yeah?
You see how she is? She like a cheat. Tell her wait. Tell her she don't need no taste. Okay, go ahead. Just if you want to a little bit, get her a little bit. And my friend.
Lately, I've been dating all the wrong ones.
I've been performing since a young age, you know.
Started at like high school, middle school, summer shows, you know.
What about writing? Were you writing your own pieces as well?
Yeah.
Do you still write your own music now?
Yeah, I still do.
Nice.
Yeah. You know, my motivation with the writing comes from my family, you know what I'm saying? So I do it for them, you know.
Are they crazy? So you write crazy stuff?
Like, nah, not like crazy.
Mama's cooking chicken.
I mean, the last crazy thing I did, you know, I wrote a song called Cookies and Milk when I was small.
Cookies and Milk? You remember it?
No, I don't remember it. No,
look at you. Yeah, I don't think I remember the song about cookies and milk.
Peanut butter and jelly.
It would have been your back.
Oh, man.
All right, Convince, tell us about you now. We really want to know where are you right now? Who have you been performing with? Where have you been performing?
Okay, well, I've been on the road with Mr. P Promotions. You know, there's a man, Sean Pittman, saw something in me and decided to take me on the road and do shows, like to brand myself more, you know? And then on top of that, I'm from the bottom, like I'm from down south where we don't get too much recognition. There's a lot of talent down there, you know?
Yeah, I agree.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not the only one that can sing. There's millions of people down south that can sing too.
Oh, nice.
So basically when I'm on the road, you know, I do it for them. So I pour my heart on stage and stuff like that. And on top of that, you know, I got an album, you know.
Tell us about it. We need to hear it.
Is the name of the album called Cookies and Milk?
No, it's called Peanut Butter and Jelly.
Nah.
You should really make a song, like a real song about cookies and milk.
Don't mess up the teddy bear image now. Don't do it.
No, you can make cookies and milk sexy.
No, would you stop?
I see what you're saying.
We're gonna block her just for a little bit. Now I need her. She's my comedian relief.
That's what's up.
I need her. She made me laugh.
So when's your next show coming up?
Well, right now I'm just focusing on my album. You know, okay. The title of my album is R&B Ain't Dead.
Okay.
So, R&B Ain't Dead.
Because, you know, a lot of days are not like the talent, the people that's born with the real talent, we get overlooked.
Right. You know,
yeah, it's
with all the auto tunes
yeah.
and
all that, yeah.
all
yeah.
that stuff.
That's it. Ain't no more baby making love music. Yeah. It's more like everybody want to be gangster and gang bang. Like, what a love that.
Yeah. I was just
I agree with her because you know I was just saying I'm listening to a lot of the music and it's like, dang, what's in it? Where is the women? Where's the love?
Right.
Not just oh I got this one, that one. Oh she got nothing. Oh she this. I mean you get it. We all right. We in the club. We good with that. But you know what? I want to hear something that, man, we in love, we happy, we ready to be here, man. I want to make love to my man.
I want some subliminals in it. Because you know that
for real. Because
you know music nowadays, it's real explicit. Spread your legs open so I can get up in it.
I heard that song earlier, get up in the real cage.
I mean, to be honest, I do got one song like that called Wet My Beard. You know?
But, I mean, you know, but
wait, wait. He didn't say big. What did he say? Wet My Beard.
Wait. You see, you got his wife blushing. I cut it out.
She know about wetting that beard. She
don't know. You know what? Did you really say that? Tell me, I'm your girl.
Yeah.
You said that?
Oh, see, wet my bed. Like, no, that is not what he said.
Wifey, you made him write this. Don't do that.
I said, you
gonna have it. Wifey, say that mad. I want it. Yes. But you know what? We're not gonna hold you up to this. Yeah. I know you said you're working on your album right now, so you're not really putting on any shows, which is an awesome thing. We want you to perform. Because, my girl's over here sitting here waiting, man. You know, gave them that little piece. You know what I mean? When you put the head in it, you gotta put the rest? Yeah. Okay, but, so listen. right? I want you to go ahead and tell us where we can find you. You know, your social media, your Facebook, your Instagram. Okay. You know,
I'm gonna follow.
You got that profile. But why you gonna be like one more picture? Comment one more time.
That's what's up, man. You can find me on Facebook, Convince, KAVINCE, and on Instagram is Convince You. So.
Convince,
can you please take a seat? We gonna sit right here while you perform.
Alright,
that's
what's
up. Uh-oh, you see what it means? Go ahead, Convince. Woo! I remember when I loved you, something very special that I can't deny. Cause you was everything I wanted more. And I swear I put that on my life. With the body of a stripper, mind of a doctor, support like my cheerleader up in my corner. Damn, babe, you used to have my back, babe. You used to be the love of my life. We used to text back like every night. But now we just ignore our phone calls. Cause we don't know if we can hold on. Used to be the love of my life. We used to text back like every night. But now we just ignore our phone calls. Where did we go wrong? Where did we fall apart? Cause now we go days with no response. No texts, no calls. Damn, I miss my baby. How'd I bleed with that sexy pic that pops up on my screen? My life, we used used to text back like every night, but now we just ignore our phone calls, cause we don't know if we can hold on. You used to be the love of my life. We used to text back like every night, but now we just ignore our phone calls, cause we don't know if we can hold on. We be tripping all up in our feelings. We be tripping all up in our feelings. We be tripping all up in our feelings, feelings, feelings. It used to be the love of my life. We used to text back like every night, but now we just ignore our phone calls, cause we don't know if we can hold on. You used to be the love of my life. We used to text back like every night, but now we just ignore our phone calls, hold on. Baby, you used to be the love of my life, the love of my life, but now we just ignore our phone call, cause we don't know if we can hold on. The love of my life. The love of my life. The love of my life. Thank you.
Yes.
Where can they get your music, Eric?
Yes, please tell us where can we find you, honey? Social media, yes, Facebook. We got some people on stage that want to slide in the deal.
I got you. Well, my music dropping this summer, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to drop it around my birthday time, probably sometime in June. Well, right now you can follow me, Kavince, K-A-V-I-N-C-E. That's Facebook. Instagram is Kavince You, you know what I'm saying? And be sure, be this album here is going to be something serious, man. Like I said, features from Pastor Troy, features from Bad Guy, King Cash, you know, Wet My Beard, Sex With My Ex, all that stuff going on, man. You know what I'm saying?
You gotta be telling that bad.
Do you do Instagram videos? I just wanna see on my timeline. I just want you to be like, good morning. I just want you singing me every morning on my
phone. I got you, man. I'll be singing on Instagram.
You do?
So,
yeah, I'm following you. There
it is. You have all the
names. That's right, that's right.
You got you a new follower.
That's what's up. Oh, I forgot to mention it. The Love of My Life video is out right now.
Where can we watch that?
Just type in Kavince, K-A-V-I-N-C-E.
Oh, I said that wrong.
Love of My Life.
And that's on YouTube?
Yeah. So y'all gonna see me singing in the rain and everything.
Oh, okay.
You're going to let you go because you see what's happening, right?
Yeah, I already see.
Listen, I told you, all three of us got on
getting
dressed.
We need to let you go.
Thank you. But
thank you so much.
Before I go, I want to give a shout out to all the people that support me.
Yes.
My barber at Diamond Cuts. Shout out to Manny and the whole Diamond Cuts family. Shout out to my video man, Uziano Golden Mines, man. I've been working with him for the longest. And shout out to everybody that supported me and more for fame. Thank you God for everything, you know what I'm saying?
About that wifey.
Yeah. Wifey already knows she supports me, man.
She's singing everywhere.
She supports me, man. We've been on the road, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
I can't wait to hear more from
you. Yeah, you really can.
Yeah. I'm excited.
Oh, I got another video out too. See you again, yeah.
What's the video
called? See you again.
When you gonna see me?
Let me get your mic. What? Had these DJ Suicide, because you see, you starting problems. Because then, please go by your wife before this girl gets out of here. Don't do it to her.
Thank you, y'all. Nice meeting y'all.